This was the only item in my box that I liked. The bottle is very small. This product is hit or miss. Hi beautiful angels, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to do the unboxing of this beauty right here. So this is a BoxyCharm for the month of August 2020, and this is base box. And if you haven't checked out my premium unboxing, I'm going to leave the link below, so do check it out. And if you're visiting my channel for the first time, hello, welcome to my channel, and please give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel and click on notification bell to get the notifications. So without further ado, let's get to the video. Let's see what we got. So this is the card that we got this month. The first beauty that I see is this is pore purifying cleanser with salicylic acid, tea tree oil with white willow bark, and this is from the brand Dr. Brand. Okay, let's see about this beauty. Price on this beauty is $36, and about this, a non-drying pore refining cleanser that removes makeup residue and dead skin while helping to banish sebum. Skin feels fresh and mattified without any drying sensation. Let's look at the fun part, and that is the juicy reviews. Okay, the first one says, love this product, smells very clean. Okay, the next one says, actually enjoyed this cleanser, felt gentle on my skin and not drying at all, left my skin nice and smooth after. That is awesome. Okay, the next one says, I love this skincare brand, this was the only item in my box that I liked. Okay, so looks like people do love it and they do see the results. So yeah, usually I like this brand, their products are good, and also I want cleanser like really bad right now, so I'm so glad that I got this. So that is that, and now let's see what we got next. Okay, so this is the beauty that I got next. So this is Mud Masky. So what is this? Oh, it's a hair mask, not the face mask. I was like, this is face mask. Okay, it's a hair mask, scalp treatment, and miracle shampoo. This is not face mask or hair mask. This is a shampoo. Okay, and this is not tested on animals. I really like the products that have not been tested on animals. Okay, let's see the price on this one. The price on this one is $25. So about this beauty, this unique hair care mask, scalp treatment, and miracle shampoo makes the skin on your scalp healthy again, repairs and strengthens hair while moisturizing the skin on the scalp, controls dandruff from the roots, and works against itchy scalp. Suitable for all hair types and especially for damaged hair. Let's look at the juicy reviews. Okay, the first one says, the bottle is very small for a shampoo bottle. That's true, this is like a tiny size. It's kind of very small kind of size. So it's not going to last like maybe a couple of washes, not more than that. Okay, the next one says, this needs to be much larger, especially with my long thick hair. For me, this was like a sample pretty much. Had to use the whole bottle, so don't know if I like or not. Cannot use it more than once. Yeah, that's true. Maybe, yeah, it's going to last me like a couple of washes, not more than that. This beauty that I have is the Prestige Summer Glow Plus Go Mini Summer Essentials Set. So this is the beauty we're talking about, and let's see. Oh wow, there are like four of them and they look really interesting. Okay, let's see what these are. These are like the mini highlight stick, mini blush stick, that's in Moroccan Rose, and mini shadow crayon and the mini brow pencil. So this is how it looks. Okay, so this is the cap. So this is the product. So this is how it looks. Wow, it's pretty. I like them. They look like pencils, but you need to open it to see the product. So I think this is the eyebrow pencil kind of. So this is how it looks. Okay, the price on this one is $42. Must have mini set to get your perfect summer glow in petite mini crayons. This mini set features the best selling shades of the highlight stick, blush stick, brow pencil and a shadow crayon. The ultimate on-the-go set for your summer adventures. The juicy reviews. Okay, the first one, here we go. My mom loved this ever since she got them in the box. Nice that I could give them to her as a little gift. Oh, that's so cute. Okay, the next one says, this product is hit or miss. The eyeshadow stick and the highlight stick are creamy and the blush stick and the eyebrow pencil are dry and hard. Okay, the next one says, I'm a mom, so something easy to do is great. Can't wait to try these out. The highlighter is so pretty and can't wait to try the others. That is awesome. So looks like most of the people do love it. The next beauty that we have is this one right here. So this is the Estetica. I'm not sure how to say that. I think it's Estetica Sunset Bronzer. Okay, so this is the packaging that this came in. Let's see the color. Okay, so this is the color that I got. Not a big fan of it. I think this is too light for my skin tone. Price on this beauty is $24. The Estetica Sunset Bronzer is the perfect shade of the amber. A peachy glow without even stepping foot on the sand. The rich coppery tone lends just the right amount of color for a natural looking tan. Okay, now the juicy reviews. The first one. Love the formula, color is great. Okay, the next one says, I love this bronzer, it's buttery and goes on smooth. Okay, the next one says, a little too warm for me, but it blends well. That is awesome. So looks like most of the people do love it, so which is great. So I would have to give it a shot and see like if that matches my the shade. Beauty that we have is, so this is Milk Makeup, and what is this? It's a Kush Fiber Brow Gel. Okay, and this is in the color Diesel. This is how it looks. This is like teeny tiny kind of spoolie that I have seen. It's so tiny, but this is for eyebrows, so tiny would be like more precise, I'm assuming. Okay, the price on this one is $20. And about this, a tinted vegan brow gel formulated with thickening heart-shaped fibers and conditioning hemp-derived seed oil for long-lasting fullness, shape, and definition. Now let's look at the juicy reviews. The first one. Quick for on the go, looks natural and took me 5 seconds to apply. That's awesome. The next one says, smudged a good tiny bit, but overall stayed put and lasted all day. Okay, the next one says, I was very excited to get Milk Makeup in my box. I love all of their products. Keep them coming. That's awesome. So it looks like many are happy about that product. So that's pretty much it, guys, for today's video. And thank you so much for visiting my channel. And please give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more unboxing videos and also the beauty videos. Love you guys so much. Be good to each other. Stay safe. Bye.